Hey there, everybody! I'm the Gaming Guy! And welcome back to Let's Play Undertale! Last time, there were skeletons! This time, I mean, there's probably gonna be skeletons. Cool, vines! I like vines. The vine. Do it for the vine. Lesser dog! Alright, we're gonna... Alright, so he's got a shield. He's probably gonna be pretty tough. We better stay on guard for this one. Or not. That wasn't really that tough at all. I mean, honestly, that wasn't that difficult whatsoever. Huh. Maybe I did too much level grinding? I haven't actually done any level grinding since last time. Oh, hey, more dogs! I mean, I probably have a smell. Not that I can smell anything. That's kind of a sense that I don't particularly have. Alright, Dagami and Dagaressa. I guess we'll just fight the first one first. Seems like we got a dual boss here. Uh-oh, they're attacking with hearts! Much like my own. Maybe we can just, like, stay on the top and not have to deal with these. Actually, do the blue hearts might not hurt you if you're not moving. And there we go, first one down! Misery awaits me. Whoa, okay. Those axes, fast. Dagaressa is on the warpath. I guess you didn't like having your heart broken. Finally, something resembling someone that will fight me. Yes, good. Oh, hey, look, we got X's and O's. Yay. Oh, hey, look, there's nothing stopping me. What's going on here? Huh. Well, whatever. No puzzle. Maybe it's those vines from earlier helping us. That'd be cool. Oh, hey, look! I know, right? Yeah! I know, right? It's hilarious. It's hilarious because you're incompetent. Of course everybody likes japes. I just made a jape. I say japes. Japes are great. We can do a puzzle ourselves. I mean, I guess I'll take a look. Machine isn't working. Oh. Maybe, but we don't have to try them, so I think we're gonna move on. Okay, pile of mushy snow. Piles of snow are cool. Oh, is this gonna be a puzzle that we actually have to do? Oh, cool, there's snow statues. That's nice. Actually, I don't think it's going to be a puzzle that we have to do. Why would we have to ever do a puzzle? They're all solved already. What's down here? Got creepy things looking at from the walls. Maybe. I might be following you. You seem like a pretty cool guy. Ooh, Giftrod. Maximum punch! I will. Nice! Another punch for you! A falcon punch, anyway! Okay. Bam! Goodbye. Ooh. Do we have what one might call a secret? Well, who cares? Let's move on. Music seems to be getting pretty slow. It's a tiny doghouse. Woof. Let's see here. We could use some help items. That'd be cool. Nice. Maxed out. Oh? Oh, it's a tail! It's a face! Is this the boss? Is this the boss that we have to fight? Yep, that's the boss that we have to fight! The greater dog. Alright, so this guy's gonna be a tough one. I can see it now. Alright, what do we got? Oh, okay, he's barking at us. Sonic screams! This is like Bubbles from Powerpuff Girls. It even has the misleading adorable factor going on with it. Alright, but he still went down like 3 hits, so that's not too bad. And now we're love 8. That's cool. Getting all of the love. So this is a bridge. Bridges are kind of freaky. Hey! Oh boy. Alright, bring it on! We got fire, we got spears, we got a dog. We can do it. All right, let's go. Let's go. Yes, good. Bring it. Come on, Papyrus. Yeah, seriously, I'm not like in danger at all. Well, not fun for you. Okay. So put up your dukes, buddy. I do like fire. Very good. I mean, you know, I like flames. Especially in this cold environment. Why do you live here? Such a valuable lesson, indeed. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty likely. Like, that's actually gonna happen. Alright, so let's see here. We have a town. And, yeah, alright, so I think we're gonna break here a little bit, and I'm gonna do less some level grinding, and I'll come back here in a minute. So I'll see y'all then. Oh, Jerry, huh? Let's see how he deals with me. I know, right? Like, gee whiz. Why does nobody ever care that's ridiculously cold? Wow. Jerry, huh? I know, right? It's terrible. But seriously, Jerry, you need to die. How many hits is this gonna... What am I doing? I'm in the process of murdering you. Do not realize this. Pretty soon, you're just gonna stop existing. It's gonna happen, bro. Brovolone. Rotato. Bronchitis. Brovolation. That wasn't what I want. That still did 9 damage. 72 gold! Nice! Oh, hey, look, we got it. This guy looks a little bit different. What's up with Childrake? Well, actually, no. First, let's just, like, destroy this guy. Alright. Whoa, okay, that's a lot of things coming at us right now. Lots of things. Goodbye. Alright, but seriously, who is this guy? Rebels against everything! Looking for its friend, Snowy. Okay. Well, it was nice knowing you. Except for the part where we didn't know you at all. I know, right? He's terrible. No. You know what? Goodbye. I'm not dealing with you again. Oh! Okay, well, I got the message again, guys, so let's move on. Clearly, we are not allowed to level grind anymore. It's kind of a strange thing that they do to make level caps happen. Anyway, cool, we have a store. Tough glove, manly bandana, bicycle, cinnamon bun. We'll take the manly bandana. Oh, and we get like a bunch of gold. That's cool. Don't hurt your family. You're an NPC. Why would we do that? Anyway. Yay, we got the manly bandana. We finally have the thing that's like... does stuff for defense. That's cool. And, let's see. What are actually your health items right now? We could probably just throw this stuff away. Don't need it anymore. And, let's see. Heals 12 HP... I mean, I could probably just jump in here and just take all the stuff. Oh, it just... okay. That's cool. We get free items on, whenever you level grind enough, I guess. Everything is just very empty around here. It's merely a decoy. Cool. Maybe. Is there anything else around here that's cool? I know, right? Ooh, Undyne. Sounds pretty cool. I'm not made of fire. Man, I wish I was made of fire. That would be awesome. No answer, huh? Really? There's like a town in this RPG where it's like there's nobody there. That seems a little bit pointless. Oh. We got reading. Yeah, I don't do that. Let's move on. Who needs to go to a library anyway? Papyrus, keep in the mail. I see. Double locked doors. That must mean that there is intensity about to happen. Well, silhouettes. Maybe it's finally time to fight Papyrus. Oh boy. Yeah, that's a pretty common thing to say. I mean, it's dangerous for somebody. Oh, that's cool. It's true. Interesting concept. Ah, but worry not, for I already have somebody to keep me on the straight and narrow. You see, here's the thing, Papyrus. Whenever you go on a new adventure, you gotta consider, how are you gonna treat the new adventure? You know, what are you gonna do? And so, you know, as per usual, I said to myself, well, what would Kirby do in this situation? And conveniently enough, there's a game where he falls down a hole with a bunch of monsters in it. It's called The Great Cave Offensive of Kirby Superstar. And you know what he did? He killed everybody in sight and took all their treasure. So, I mean, clearly, if a guy like Kirby is going to do something like that, then this is clearly the best possible option to take. Goodbye, Papyrus. I've got places to go. I believe in me too. I don't know. I think I'm doing pretty good right now, honestly. Goodbye, Papyrus. I'm not gonna let Kirby down, guys. We're gonna get this done. Who? All right. Well, with that said, I've been the gaming guy, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.